So about expressing yourself, being unapologetically you can be super scary. Like, what if people think I'm crazy or needy or whatever it is that you're not supposed to be or supposed to be? I don't know. But learning how to express yourself can be really freeing as it is super scary. Maybe a good place to start is to learn how to express yourself through your body. So that's what we're gonna do this week through the Daily Fix. Thank you.